subway station in response to 911 calls reporting a bizarre attack. Several commuters reported they were taken to Beth Israel Hospital.
Where did you come from?
People get bit by rats every day in the city.
Two of the victims from this morning's attack have died at St. Vincent's Hospital.
This is an emergency broadcast. We're being advised to exit the station immediately.
We are now learning that the mayor and the MTA are suspending all subway service in Manhattan. Manhattan under official quarantine until investigators can discover the source of the outbreak.